So if you ever have any offline media in Premiere, all you have to do is when the locate box has popped up, just select the CinePunch folder and hit the search button. And all it's going to do is connect one file, hit OK, and then it will reconnect everything else.